Hi, I'm Yana Lee, and this week on College Kitchen, I'll be making cauliflower pizza. The first step is to cut the cauliflower. Have a baking pan lined with parchment paper, and to roast the cauliflower, you just need to place the cauliflower on the baking pan, just like this. We will pop this in the oven for about 15 to 20 minutes. So after you are done baking the cauliflower, you put the cauliflower in the food processor. You're gonna wanna process the cauliflower until it's fine. So after the cauliflower has been baked and food processed, this is what it looks like. So you just need one egg. And then you wanna add half a teaspoon of dried oregano and half a teaspoon of dried basil. Dump them all in, and then give it a good stir. And so this is gonna go back into the oven for about 15 to 20 minutes. It really depends on how thick your crust is and how big it is. And you can put any toppings on it as you want, just like a regular pizza. And we're going to pop it in the oven for another 5 minutes. It's really good. It's cheesy. All the tomato sauce, it's just like a pizza. You won't even be able to tell the difference. All right, thanks for watching College Kitchen. I'm Yana Lee, and see you next time.